Move!
This is fucking...
Okay, I made it and I'm good to go. Hey, Ray, no lie about the view.
Do not lie, my friend.
Uh-huh.
You two play nice. You ready, Ray?
Yep. Protocols are ready for you.
I'm gonna see what's up with that barge.
What's the plan?
If I read the blueprints right, and I know I did, it's got cameras that I can hack. I'm going for an inside peek.
And then what?
Hijack the shit out of it, as soon as I figure out how.
That's crazy. I love it.
I want their main server, and that means bringing it closer to us. I'm going inside.
Suspense? What do you see?
Damn, they're not fucking around here. I see a lot of top-end hardware. I also see an admin terminal, but I'll need to snoop around and find some login credentials.
Yes, sir.
you.
Hey, hey now, someone here likes toys.
Josh toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing with me.
Now this room looks important. This is why we love people who check that little remember me box. I found a login name. found the password.
You read Chinese?
It's a numerical sequence. We can't hurt to try.
So we need you to get them ready. Show them how things are done. Get them what they need.
I think I have what I need to access the ship's systems.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
I'm in.
Any idea how you're bringing the barge in closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay, I spiked the fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming in to gas up.
Nice. We've got a boat waiting for you at the Marin docks.
Funny. everyone okay?
Holy shit!
Hey!
I told him. I said, no fucking way. What in the Lord's name are you doing?
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this'll get you there fast.
What's up? Just keep walking.
Marcus, I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless...
unless they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe. I reached the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
Thank you.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
I see you haven't tamed your shrew.
That's crazy!
He's not gone! Start looking!
I don't see him!
That's new. Hey, you!
There's someone over here!
The hell was that?
Come deal with it!
Ah, that should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on that system, just need to physically locate it.
Take a look over there!
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open.
Why can't we just wait him out?
I don't like this, Dino!
Thank you. Shit, that's not good. What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock.
He's gone.
You hear that?
Hey, some weirdo just wandered in.
I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What? I like to be punctual.
Just die. Wait. No, this isn't personal.
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon.
Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us.
Fuck! Oh, God. Oh, shit. Stop looking fucking down. Oh, God. Okay. Oh. What? Fuck. Hey, yo, Josh, man. How many times have you flown this thing?
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Fuck who gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for them.
Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we release everything we have on Dushan, okay? Let the public hang him like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? No, but for once, what I want
you
to
do... Shut up! He's baiting us. Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work and let's bring this thing home. Hmm? We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to... fuck up his social media, and I am going to fuck up his website, and I am going to fuck up his online ads.
I'm going to go for another beer.
Your freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite, wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Info. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thruss. Join us. We are DedSec.
Who? Stop! Oh, you're a real fucking winner, aren't you? You're a champion.
Hay pendejos en nuestro territorio.
I'm looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes. He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
look, we want to go after Titus, okay?
And robotics?
Yeah, yeah.
You find something in the data dump?
Yeah, okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, and you'll notice the Koi signs there, none of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan. Again, Koi signs. Hmm. Which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech?
Because
right?
CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's why Junior here is a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just gonna skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
A palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you could get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
But it works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors and infrared scan that check for blood flow, no unlock, no pass
okay,
around.
Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Aw.
Now you listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. Mm. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style. We hit the right hardware, fry the database, and the doors reset to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
Then all we need is the defaults. Hmm. It does work, man.
Hmm?
One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends? Well, you know what? Go ahead, Marcus. Go ahead. Take his side, okay? Don't let me get in the way. Right?
Hey, grow the fuck up, son.
Fuck you say to me!
Hey. Hold on. Chill out, man. Chill out. How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're gonna have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
Stop. Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
Huh. That's good. That's very good.
Nice wrench.
All right, all right. Ready to roll when you are, Marcus.
Yeah. Got Junior loaded up and back?
Yep, he's in there. So, will MacGyver and EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. A highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that.
The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads. Ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the Masked Highwayman.
The Masked Highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the Dark Stranger.
You know what? I take back Highwayman. You're now the Masked Cracker.
End at 2 a.m. A lot of nights, that's just when the fun starts getting fun. And I don't...
All right, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Welcome. Please present your Titus ID.
I don't have one.
Please present your Titus ID.
Is that all you do, scan IDs?
Please present your Titus ID.
I'm gonna go now.
Please present your Titus ID.
Release complete.
All clear. Beep, beep, bloop. Sector sweep complete. Nothing to report. In order. All clear. Sector sweep complete. Nothing to report. Bleep, beep, bloop. Systems are operating optimally. Sector sweep complete.
Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Who's it? Everything is in order.
Here we go again. System's been purged. You're good to go.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
Pack it up. He's not here.
Greetings, fellow security personnel. Hi. Nothing to report. Lovebot sequence initiated.
Anybody want to try real online dating? Rebooting call. Ah! Rebooting call. Anybody want to try real online dating? Ooh, I'm getting hardwired. Anybody want to try?
Uninstalling uncertified program. System compromised. Reverting to factory settings.
Move in, sir. Go to these coordinates and take care of the problem.
Whoa!
wait. Quiet. Hear that?
Finished our scan. All systems go. Coming back online now.
Moving on. Pack it up. He's not here.
Sector sweep complete.
Hold. Hey, awesome.
Oh!
All clear.
What is that?
Everything is in order. Nothing to report. Sector sweep complete. Lovebot sequence initiated. Everything is in order.
Oh,
All clear. Everything is in order.
Start!
Malicious software detected. Initiating quarantine. Restarting from backup.
Ooh, I'm getting hot wired. Take me now. I'm recovering you, sir.
All clear.
Uncertified software detected. Uninstalling. System compromised. Reverting to factory settings. Nothing to report. Malicious software detected. Initiating quarantine. Restarting from backup. Systems are operating optimally.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
Uninstalling uncertified program. Malicious software detected.
Okay, little guy, today is your day. Make us proud. All right, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Wrench, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
qué chingadera.
What do you think you're doing? Oh.